So here I am at the Mount Annan Botanical Gardens at Mount Annan. It's off the Bells Liners Road going towards Lithgow in the Blue Mountains here. It's free to Anna. There is parking here and all cars are starting to turn up now, I think. It's a beautiful garden. It's a nice walk and let's go for a walk and I'll show you all about it. Okay. And also within the gardens, I should point out that there is sort of like toilets, cafes, restaurants. I'm going to check whether the restaurants are open today because they're being closed off and on during the COVID period. So anyway, let's go for a walk. All right, this is the car park area. I just realised I forgot my mask. I better take it just in case. That's sometimes open, but it looks like it's closed at the moment. Visitor information centre down here. Toilets there if you need it. I won't film my whole walk through the gardens, but what I'll do, I'll just take some clippets of different sections of the gardens as I'm walking through it. Here we are at Mount Tomah Botanical Gardens in the Blue Mountains off Bells Liner Road. I'm just on one of the observation decks where you can just see all the views from right at the top. But you've got all these little walkways that take you down to the various sections of the garden. It's a large area to walk. And over here they have this big observation deck area where you can sit and relax and chill out. And yeah, it's just a beautiful little walk if you just want to come for a day trip and walk amongst the gardens. You can hear the sounds of little creeks or waterfalls that they've set up. That's a very nice area. Anyway, let's continue to walk through the gardens. Alright, I'm just going to continue to, I've just walking down from the observation deck up the top and I've taken a few photos and videos, just the flowers. Saw some people bringing their little picnic baskets down here with their family. They were carrying their eskies and obviously it's a nice place to sit and have a morning barbecue and yeah, and just chill out with the family, and some do that. But let's walk this way and see what we see in here. Continue to walk and explore along here. It's just a nice little area to check out. There's a lot of these little sorts of seats along here that you can see. little pathways and stairs and yeah. As you walk through here, it's like going through a little maze. But I do see these little warning signs all over the path, where it says wildlife such as snakes, spiders, lizards, birds call the garden home. So be careful. So yes, you still have to watch out for them. There's some people sitting up there just relaxing. Continue to walk along here and see what we see next. All through these gardens there's various pathways you can take. You just got to explore and enjoy the peaceful thing. And you can take your time. You got to remember this place is free to walk around and just enjoy the atmosphere that you're actually seeing around you. There's all these little water features everywhere. But the gardens are nicely set out. I might just walk down here. Let's look at some of these water features. So many different little pathways to take along here. Get some pretty interesting shaped sort of plants along here. Look at these. I think there's some sort of, look at the shape of these things. Look like little mini trees. Not sure what they are actually. It's like a weird garden. I suppose that's the idea of the botanical gardens, is to have the unusual sort of plants. Ah, here we go. They are, and I'll zoom up on it, Pure alpestris. Oh God, my pronunciation is real crap. But
Yes, interesting plants indeed.
Yeah, that gives you a size of the gardens. Remember, always take your rubbish with you if you've got food on you. You don't want to pollute the gardens. Some sitting area here. You just want to relax in the shade. Beautiful trees. There's so many sections like this through the gardens where you can just walk in the peace. And then you have all these little chairs, green spaces where you can just sit up there. It's really a place you can just come to chill out. Of course, there's extra toilets on the walk, which is always good. So up there, nice places to sit. More places if you want to come for a barbecue or you just want to sit and have a picnic. So they do have barbecue facilities. Not sure how they work. Some lizard just went under my feet. But yes, let's just explore a little bit more. God, look at the size of that tree. In between some big trees now, if you look up. In a very sort of quiet, peaceful sort of area if you just want to come for a walk. Of course, there's many botanical gardens around, but this is the one in the Blue Mountains, west of Sydney. Look at this. you're hearing is the sound of the birds up there. The ongoing walk we're going to do. Just keep walking a little bit. I like these little trails. That comes to a really big open green space, but with sort of battery limits sort of coming up, I think I might just take this little scenic route, see where it takes me. That's the thing, it's like a little mini maze in here. Don't know where you're going to end up. Well, that's okay. That's what it's about when you walk through these gardens, exploring. It just takes me in a little circle. So be it. I'm just sort of coming out of this little dark walking area, which is nice and shady. Gee, the amount of pink flowers up there, it's very colourful. Into these like open green spaces. That's the good thing about this park. You can, so many places to sit as a family, to relax, to just walk around, enjoy each other's company. Yeah, cute little flowers. These little places you can sit. I wonder what the view's like from up here. Let's take a look. Yes, I can see why they've got the seat up here. It's nice and peaceful to rest. All right.